Jackie from SVAC, and in this video I'm going to talk about how to avoid joint pain during your squats to improve your progress and strength just by improving your squat mechanics. So you might be using wrong form, or your joints actually don't have the mobility to allow you to squat properly, so I'm going to show you a good technique to help that. So it's very common that people's knees and ankles actually fall in when they're doing their squats. So it kind of looks like they're doing this position, and no matter what they do, they feel like they can't keep those knees out. And a huge part of that is actually lacking ankle mobility. So I always encourage you to start your leg day with a lower body stretch. So starting with the calves. So my favorite stretch to really focus on the calves is really pushing into that heel. You want to hold that for 30 seconds. Hopefully feel that muscle release, and then switch to the other side, hold for 30. Okay, just like that. And then what I would get you to do is, also you're lacking ankle mobility as well as strength in the feet to hold your ankle up straight. So then I would get you to do just one set of foot scrunches. So you're actually using the strength in your toes to grip the floor and crunch up, and you should feel the muscles in the arch of your foot contract, and then relax, and then squeeze, hold, and relax. So just one set of 12 of those. You should feel the muscles right in here contracting and relax, and don't hold it too long to actually get a cramp. You want to release, okay? So one set of 12 of those, and then when you're actually going to do your squats, this is one of my favorite exercises. So using your resistance band and putting it around your calves. So this forces you to hold the band tight and also improve the structure of your ankle there, so it's nice and straight. And doing the wall ball squat, this encourages you to really engage your core, keep the upper body tall while paying attention to the structure of your ankles and knees. You want to make sure that everything's going straight over the middle of the foot. Okay, so shoulders back, squatting down, hold that band out, squeeze the glutes, stand up all the way. Okay, like that. So you can start your leg day with about two sets, even three sets of 12 on that one. Really watch that everything's staying straight. And then if you want to improve the weight you can do, you can actually hold dumbbells up here and add that to your squats. Okay, and then you can go on with the rest of your leg day and just watch those knees and ankles stay stacked. All right, try it out yourself.